Daydreaming. Meghan ripped to shreds as implementing PR campaign to run for US president. Meghan Markle is on a PR campaign after a royal commentator claimed the Duchess wants to enter politics in the US. Meghan Markle, 40, sat down with the chat show host for an in-studio interview in Los Angeles, where she shared personal anecdotes about son Archie and daughter Lilibet, as well as her life in California with Harry. The Duchess of Sussex's appearance on Ellen comes 8 months after the Sussex's controversial sit-down with Oprah Winfrey, which left the royal family in crisis. Andrew Ebourne from Octopus TV has claimed Meghan is on a PR campaign. Meghan is on a PR campaign, according to Andrew Ebourne of Octopus TV. She's on a PR campaign, Mr. Ebourne told GB News. I can tell you right now that she'll want to run for office in the United States. I wouldn't be surprised if she becomes our first US president, and she might be considering that option as well. She's running an intriguing public relations campaign. It comes as the Duchess of Sussex has said she will do everything to ensure paid family leave for people in the US. The United States is the only country in the world without a paid federal family leave program, Meghan said on The Ellen Show. She added, I will do everything I can to make sure we can implement that for people. When she was younger, the Duchess made hair scrunchies out of fabric and elastic bands and sold them at school. Meghan took it upon herself to lobby Republican lawmakers for paid parental leave and a US government climate policy. The Duchess of Sussex called in aides Shelley Moore Capito and Susan Collins on a withheld number and told them who she was when they answered. It has since been reported Meghan is expected to make more of these calls. Access Hollywood reported, these won't be the only calls Meghan Markle makes. Meghan Markle could be stopped from running to be the US president over an obscure rule designed for Napoleon's family, experts have claimed. The Duchess of Sussex has never publicly said she would want to run for office, but has been contacting US politicians to lobby for paid leave and also encouraged Americans to vote. Meghan could be prevented from running for president over a 211-year-old constitutional amendment that was originally proposed to stop Napoleon's brother from seeking power, the Sunday Telegraph reports. Biographers say it is possible she may one day run for office as one says she is the embodiment of the American dream. The mum of two has been criticized for continuing to introduce herself as Meghan, Duchess of Sussex when it comes to political and business matters, with arguing it is inappropriate. Her supporters have said it is her legal name. Constitutional experts have pointed to an 1810 tweak to the Constitution that was called the Titles of Nobility Amendment. The amendment states that anyone who accepts, claims, receives or retains a title of nobility bestowed by a foreign power would be stopped from holding federal office. The amendment was sent out to the individual state legislatures. Not enough gave it the green light, and the amendment never passed. But it was never thrown out either, and has remained on the table for more than two centuries. The decision was discussed after Napoleon Bonaparte's younger brother Jerome wed American socialite Elizabeth Betsy Patterson. It led to fevered speculation that their son Jerome might run for office, and the US would be subsumed into the French Empire. Experts told the newspaper that, were the amendment to be revived, the 12 votes in favor are likely to still count. That would mean 26 more states would be needed to vote in approval for the amendment to pass. John Koval, who has written a book on the history of constitutional amendments, said, it wouldn't take long for people to look at this as an opportunity. I'm not aware of any precedent where someone who is publicly known and publicly uses a noble title from another country has run for political office. I think it would be very controversial.